The book The Essential American, 25 Documents and Speeches That Every American Should Own, was pulled together because I thought it was really important that we have one place, because I know I'm a busy mom, I have two children, and I can't go to 25 different places and pull 25 different documents. But I wanted to have one place that people could go and could pull resources that really frame who we are as Americans